as we're thinking of it.
We're supposed to be taking our project right now, but we have ants infesting us. Whalen is gonna open like a crazy person. It was a noodle cup. See how many ants are on it.
Oh, crap.
It's like fuzzy. How do I change? Oh, here we go. Oh my god, I'm scared.
Where does that powder come? Do they make that powder still?
Yeah, it's inside the bottom. You never had a cup of noodle?
No, like that. No, that's like colored. Look at it. It's like white powder stuff.
Oh, I'm leaving.
Yeah, that's their
kill
eggs. Those are the eggs.
Okay.
Oh my god.
See?
Open.
Get off of there. I don't see any in there. Oh, there's one crawling over the corn.
Right there. Where's the trash can?
Look at them coming.
See that one right there? And one right there?
And right there and right there?
Damn.
Trash can.
Sunday morning.
Man, are you gonna open all of them?
Yeah, I'm gonna open all of them.
We'll see if there's holes. Like, is there...
I'm gonna take the paper off of all of them.
Okay. Oh, the plastic in here?
Not the plastic, just the paper.
Okay.
There's a hole.
Yeah.
You see the hole? Today we have discovered that ants can chew holes through styrofoam.
They ate all my noodle soup.
How did they? Did you say you see one in here? You saw an ant in here?
Well, there's a hole.
Yeah, but look, there's like no hole in the plastic.
Well, that there wasn't a hole in the other plastic. Oh, see,
yes, there was.
Wait, does it be paranoid?
How'd they get in? Should we open it and check it?
Yeah. We just tape it back together.
Michael, come to your breakfast.
They're in there. Those motherfuckers are in there. See? Is that the powdery stuff? Those are eggs.
And eggs.
Alright, mate.
I'm not seeing any.
Shake it, maybe?
I think this one was a... not ant, but what is that?
What if they're at the bottom? And we cook it, and then they're like right there.
We can throw it away. Because you're going to be paranoid about everything in the cabinets right now.
Okay.
Are we ready for this? Oh, you know you can do it through cereal? You could dump it out into a bowl and see if there's any, and then pour back in the bag.
Well, do you want to do that?
First.
Yeah, is there any holes in
there's
it?
There's a hole. Either ants can chew holes through styrofoam or cup of noodles is the crappiest thing.
Do you see, they put it upside down, so maybe the ants like come out.
I'll find the things they say.
Oh, it's
like
a
little
bit of
the
bit.
Have holes for ventilation. That one doesn't look like it has holes.
I don't see a hole in the top of this one, or the bottom.
Okay, that one's good.
We're gonna declare this one safe.
Declare safe. Questionable.
Ready for ingestion. Visual inspection. Inspection. See any holes?
No, I don't see any holes.
Bottom, no holes. Declare it safe?
Declare it safe.
Apparently they don't like beef.
Oh, hopefully there's not any in my dishes that I've washed. Because I would drown.
I would drown, you bastards.
Wait until my mother comes with her gun. We had a video of my mom's crazy.
Did your mom do it like your grandma? Oh yeah.
The apple doesn't fall far from the tree. You want me to stop it for now or keep on going?
Stop it for now.